Hello again, this is Cooking with IQ here. We're gonna be making some popcorn this morning. Go ahead and put a little bit of butter on the bottom of the pan. All right, add some of your popcorn kernels. Your kernels are in the pan, go ahead and start popping the popcorn. All right, now let's take a look at this masterpiece. All right, now that we got the popcorn ready, let's just go ahead and put some salt in it. Now to top it off, add more butter. Get a good shake. We have one last step for movie butter popcorn. All right, now you want to empty your butter popcorn into the dish strainer. Right, now now go ahead and wash your popcorn. All right, now that your popcorn is plated, go ahead and add some ketchup on it. Give it a good mix. And that, my friends, is how you make true movie butter popcorn.